today we all wanted to come out and paint. We're all big, pretty fans of Marvel. New movie comes out soon for the Avengers, so we figured we'd do some Marvel characters. This is Ghost Rider, part of the Marvel Universe. And everybody's kind of doing their own little character down the wall. So, you know, Doctor Doom, Fantastic Four, Spider-Man, Ghost Rider, War Machine, Iron Man, Hulk, the whole thing.
Basically today we're all doing a piece to commemorate the new Avengers movie, and each one of our pieces is going to represent a character from the Avengers movie. Myself, I've picked War Machine, and instead of going for a conventional character like my friend right here, I'm incorporating a lot of the War Machine aspects into the graffiti piece itself, because he has a lot of different weapons and stuff like that, and as you can see there's a lot of weapons in the piece. So.
It's a little bit more complicated than that. I mean, it takes a little bit more thought. You really have to study your letter structure and know which way you want to go with your piece.
Specifically, we chose because of a new Avengers movie coming out in a few weeks, and all of us kind of grew up, you know, reading comic books and into that culture, so we thought it'd be an appropriate thing to kind of promote and also do some, you know, some childhood memories and things that we do. Thank you.
friend of ours, one of the friends here, and we decided just to take up a whole space and do an Age of Ultron Avengers mural. And so we picked a lot of characters from the Marvel Universe, and that's what we're doing, just taking up a, setting up an actual production, something people actually enjoy, hopefully.
Is it okay for you to paint on this kind of wall? It seems like too much paint on it already.
It's not that bad, it gives a lot of character to it.
That's my character.